Dave Taylor. I'm impressed with him. And he's having...